This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this. Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Clearly on a mission here. Know she had that move in her repertoire. A tremendously painful move to the spine. She has some reason to be concerned here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Look at her moggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Brooke shows us some clever offense here. And there's the reversal. No!
And now looking to put her away. A quick finish. Can she do it?
This may be it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Kicks out
with authority.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe.
I bet he feels like he's inside an anaconda.
Look at Dana Brooke here.
She's starting to take a beating, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Dana Brooke is looking to end this right now. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelope.
Manila's not a country.
Oh, good night.
She just does not know the word quit.
No, cut off at the last second.
The back of her head took most of the punishment from that.
Wait a minute. Hey, this may very well be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Ah, Dana Brooke is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This might just be the end of the road for her here, guys.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way. But can she?
Will it be? She kicks out of that one.
Woo, that was close. Had me worried.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, no. Here we go. Dana Brooks sees it. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable. Dana Brooke able to get out of the way.
Nice reversal.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Maybe it. Two.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here's your winner, Sarah Paul.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned